Good morning, guys. Today's video is going to be about my crazy experience when I was away. Now, there's a reason that this experience was insane. Well, number one, I took my friend to Maine with me on our like mini vacation, and he loved it, and I loved it. And, you know, it was just like, because he's never been to Maine before, he's never really been at the beach, like, to the ocean. And excuse us, Harry, your apparently just doesn't want to do what it's supposed to do, so I'm just going to cover it, just like that. So, we had went to Maine, and we had a great time. We had stayed right across from the beach, we went on a boat ride, you know, all that good stuff. But it was one day, I think it was 2 days before we had left, we had went Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we stayed until last Thursday, and then we left Thursday. So when we went to the beach, we had an issue. So me and him, we were boogie boarding in the water. You know, we're just kids, boogie boarding, having fun, basically just surfing. When all of a sudden, what happens? We turn around for 1 second, an undertow wave hits us. First of all, we're on our boogie boards, yay! Next thing you know, we're underwater. I'm literally maybe 95 pounds. I weigh so little that the wave literally brought me up to my parents' feet because it was so scary. Like, I thought I'd die. And I was panicking because I had gotten so much water in my mouth and in my nose. Luckily, it wasn't that much. But, like, I didn't want to have a dry drowning, which is really dangerous because you could die from that. So, yeah. But Be careful when you're in the ocean, because like, it was really, really hot, yet it was so nice and cool at the same time, because like, the tide was out, and that's probably another main reason why the big wave came in at us, but it wasn't really that bad, so we had been dancers, and then we were just so like, tired, so we stayed up there, and then, like, I think that was it, the next day. So, I wanted to talk to you guys about these two bracelets that I got because I did go shopping. These bracelets are both called Lokai bracelets, and I guess they simplify, like, live Lokai, like, you live the simple life or something. So this, the black, is, mud from Mount Everest, and the white, I think, is, like, water from the Great Atlantic Sea, something like that. And then the blue, the same thing, just blue, so... Yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later.
What do you mean? When you nod your head, yes.